Well, so today is September 30th, and so that means that we have reached the end, the conclusion of my September month of poems for this year, 2K19. And so I wanted to do something a little different, something a little special, and that would be this grand finale, which is a random poem at the top of my head. And so here goes. Wish me luck and say some prayers, because this might be hard and this will not be easy. The girl, this girl, even with her glasses on, she couldn't see the world around her. Even with her glasses on, things were a blur. Everything was a blur. Nothing was seeable. Nothing, nothing at all. The world was clouded. The world was different. The world was fake, false, with false hope. She wasn't sure about the world around her. She didn't know. Her heart was too big. Her mind was too wide. Wide open spaces. Heart too big. Big with hurt. Big with love. But her music, she lived it. She lived through it. And it was a beautiful and magical thing. It let her live. It let her survive. It let her be. It let her free. No one understood. No one could see that she couldn't see the world because her ears were always plugged. Plugged in music. Her mind was music. Her heart was music. Her very soul was. A song that only the birds could sing back. Her music was so loud, her ears would turn red. Her music was so loud, so loud. Guys, 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 so I actually had to stop the recording and make a new recording for that poem right there that you just heard at the top of my head because it was a lot harder than I thought. I only messed up like twice, honestly, but I don't know, could have been better, could have been worse. I don't even know if that made sense. I don't even know what that was about. I just decided to base it off of this picture. I needed inspiration, so I went through some pictures and I was like, well, this is one of the first ones I saw, and I'm feeling it, and it's a vibe, and we're gonna make it a thing. And so I did. So I just don't know if it made sense. I don't know. I see symbolism. I used my glasses as symbolism, and I turned it into something hopefully powerful and inspiring. I don't know. But anyway, there's your grand finale. That's the last poem. Not for this year. I don't know. We'll see. Because after all these poems, I need a break. But anyway, so, alright, till next time. I hope you enjoyed Month of Poems. Woohoo!